Hey, this is Dr. Rich with my video on the series of boom, bullet to the head. Here's a boom, bullet to the head item. I was just talking with a lady, she's 50 years old, and she said she wants to lose 8 pounds in 5 weeks. I'm like, what are you, crazy? You're setting yourself up for failure. Boom, you're not using the principles correctly. She's gonna set herself up for a goal that she can't achieve. I says, why don't you just focus on 1 pound a week and let it go at that? That you could probably achieve with a little extra effort on doing something more in the aerobic category, some more cardio perhaps, clean up the diet a little bit. But if you put goals that are too high and you can't achieve, they're gonna be self-defeating. Find goals that are gonna make you do something and maybe stretch a little bit, but don't make them impossible. Otherwise, it's gonna be boom, bullet to the head.